We're going back into the 80s. With a very smash.
Yeah, it was a number one in so many countries in the world, and I
can sing it with me. You know, when you hear the first old chords, you know exactly what's going on.